Reba Mcentire started last year as the top grossing performer in country music. She finished it as the number four grossing performer in all of music. She also combined her singing talents with Linda Davis, and the result was a number one song. Here are two of the most powerful voices anywhere, Linda Davis and Reba Mcentire.
When he leaves me, he wears a smile now as soon as he's away from me. In your arms is where he wants to be, but you're the one he rushes home to, and you're the one he gave his name to. I never see his face in the early morning light. You have his mornings, his daytimes, and sometimes I have his nights. But does he love you?
Does he love you
like he loves me?
Like he loves.
Does he think of you?
Does he think of you
when he's holding me? And
does he whisper
all his fantasies? Does he love you?
Does he love you
like he's been loving me? With me, he says he needs me, and that he wants me, that he believes in me.
And when I'm in his arms, oh, he swears there's no one else. Is he deceiving me, or am I deceiving myself?
Does he think of you?
Does he think of you
when he's holding me? And
does he whisper
all his fantasies? Does he love you?
Does he love you
like he's been loving?
Songs for my greatest hits album. I had 8 old songs that were going to be on the greatest hits album, and I needed 2 songs to be the singles for the life of the album. I didn't tell her at the beginning that she was going to be the one on the record. I just, Tony Brown just said, Linda, would you mind singing so Reba can get her part? And then once we listened to it, everybody finally agreed that Linda was the right one for the part.
Well, I thank you for going to that because I know that wasn't an easy battle to win.
Well, I think it was worth it.